What's going on, guys? Dakota and TJ, we're back with something new this time. We're playing some Borderlands gameplay. It's a bit of a throwback, but maybe you haven't seen it, so we're hoping you're going to enjoy it. I personally have never played Borderlands. TJ played it a long time ago, but he says he doesn't really remember anything, so he's going to get some nostalgia factor going on. But personally, I've never played it. We're going to get in. We're going to start this on, I guess, mission one, I guess. I don't really know how this works.
Sure, yeah, let's ball out.
Sorry, guys, I got a little bit of a cough going on. I've been sick the past few days.
And now I am sick as well. Let's go.
Arid Badlands.
Oh, here we
Starting it.
go. See you next time.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
I'm
I
getting the
detected
feels
your echo
right now.
device is fully functioning. This way,
Okay.
please.
All right. I'm not gonna act like I don't know what's happening. I actually did load the game up. I've been through this whole tutorial part, but okay.
Gosh, I'm getting the feels right now.
So TJ's went with the what's Berserker? Is
yeah,
that what that
Berserker.
Guy?
Yep.
And I went with the Hunter because you know. I tried them all, and this is really the only one I really liked.
Hey, I remembered. There's a crate up here.
For me? See, TJ knows what's going on. Like, I'm over here jumping around, like. What was in that?
A shotgun and a pistol. You can have the pistol. Because I'm pretty sure your character, like, does better with pistols.
Okay. This is really interesting. So we got our boy Claptrap. He says he's over here.
Oh yeah, we probably need to go to Claptrap. Hang on a second.
But yeah, I did play this little few of the missions going this way, but it's a really fun game. I've been dying to play it, but I can't play it because I wanted my reactions to be genuine when we really got into the game when we were recording. So hope you guys can appreciate that.
Oh man, I'm getting the feels right now.
TJ, 1 out of 10, where are the feels hitting you?
407.
407.
Oh yeah, I forget we have to like go through his little thing.
I'm over here!
I know you're over here. Let's go.
I got me a sweet sniper rifle. Alright, what you got to say?
I got this upgraded shotgun. What you want?
When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new use station now.
Alright.
Alright, we're gonna change my bro's name to Captain Cuz.
You already know we go in the real Coda Bear, because I have no shame. You know, everybody told me when I started YouTube that you cannot be known as the real Coda Bear because you're going to get made fun of. I don't care.
You ball out, right?
I'll take it.
What color combo do you go with?
All black. Yep, that's right.
All right, Claptrap. Sounds good, bud. Let's go. With that head thingy.
Is that... Oh no, not again.
All right. Oh. We're about to see the debut of the Borderlands potato aim. Are you ready?
Dude, when I first loaded this game up, I was telling TJ, like, it was like, it honestly looked like a potato. Because, like, apparently when you load up this game on PC, it's all set on low no matter what.
Yeah, it was like that for me too.
So it looks so bad.
Let's go! Bring it on!
Oh. Potato.
Oh, aim.
Potato. Aim. Give me that health. I need it. And that loot. It's like we playing H1 up in here. All this
yeah,
loot.
Except we might actually like beat this game.
True.
Yeah, we might. You know, H1, we love the game, but, you know, sometimes we ain't too good.
Or all the time. Oh, I need to find out. Oh, I'm about to die. I'm so bad at this game. I'm so bad.
If you... You die on the tutorial.
It may take me a while to get back in the swing of things. But,
TJ, if you die, I'm gonna you gonna get roasted in the comments.
I will get roasted in the comments.
I'll personally roast you in the comments. You can have whichever one. Of course, you're gonna take the good one. Like.
They both good.
I already know you about
hey,
to do that to
I
me.
I just dropped a shotgun. You can have it.
Alright, where's he at? Oh, yeah. You might want to come get this health, TJ.
Yeah,
you know?
I'm going to take that. Thank you. Let's see. The crouch tutorial. Classic gameplay.
Oh, I'm gonna beat him so I don't have to jump. I'm gonna beat him. Oh, yeah.
Whoa, we got an MLG pro over here.
Next level. Oh, what a headshot. I'm over here. Oh, I am the greatest. Look, I have people wishing they could see my gameplay, DJ.
Getting all
they're gonna be tired
shots.
Of you.
Yeah, with this potato aim. You see, I like to ball out, you know what I'm saying? I just run up in here. Oh, there's a guy here. Let me just get that headshot. Oh, yeah.
I got that, whatchamacallit equipped.
What?
That shotgun, though.
Oh, shoot.
So, am I gonna find, like, a better, sniper rifle?
Oh, yeah. That teamwork. Ooh.
Excellent. Ooh. Oh, we out here.
Ooh, Dakota. Get that kill, boy.
The hat from the throwback to our teaser trailer.
That's going to be a meme. If we make it, it's going to be a meme.
It is going to be a meme. Can we get somebody to make that a meme real fast? Just, you know?
Please.
I think my email is in the description or something like that in our... You just shoot it to me if you make that a meme.
We can make that happen.
I just got a... Did you just get a weird thing in your ears? I got a weird little notification.
Yes, I did. Don't know what it was.
Uh-oh.
Alright, clap trap.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no
cause my computer just reminded me I have to turn in my rental college textbook.
Well, shoot.
Yeah, he might want to do that.
I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
The doctor is in.
Hardest quest in the whole game.
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Whoa.
That was difficult. That was next level stuff.
I should get an achievement for that one. Good lord.
I agree. What's happening?
Oh, we just need to go talk to him.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed. They don't let me come on folks.
Oh, yeah. That's a real XP reward right there.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you. Ever want from a real doc? Thankfully, without the falls and myths, we'll get you.
The cool thing about playing co-op on this too is like, you can be like far away from the mission, and like I could be at the mission, and I could still turn it in.
Why, like,
say that again? We don't have to both be at the same place to turn in a mission or start a mission.
I'm over here. Gotcha.
Oh, we're right here too, guys. Let's go.
Oh, he just got dropped.
Oh, get Shrek, mate. Oh, get Shrek, mate.
Can we just take a minute? They killed Claptrap.
Oh, that was terrible. Nah, he not dead, but he is a little, not doing too well. He's a little under the weather.
You did it.
Hey, bud.
I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Oh, man, now we got two quests.
Claptrap rescue.
Oh, yeah. All right, you stay at Claptrap so you can turn it in and I'll get the stuff.
All right.
Oh, wait, actually, you go up to him and, like, I think you have to hit F and do a diagnostic on him.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around?
TJ, know what to do.
It's all coming back. I played the intro to this game probably about 50 times. Only got past like the first 30 minutes probably twice.
Nice.
And I've done none of the DLCs, so that'll be fun.
Yeah, we got all the DLCs, guys. We balled out.
Steam sale. $7.50.
I didn't ball out anything, actually. TJ actually gifted it to me, so TJ's the collection.
I do what I can for the people.
I got you. I got you with some support shots.
Oh, I need that help.
Maybe.
That was easy.
That ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
That was another quest like that?
Yep.
Shoot. So, if you guys... Actually, it skips the big cutscene if you've never played Borderlands. What we're looking for, like the quest of the whole game.
Yeah, yeah.
Is we're looking for this vault.
I might not have,
and I can't really TJ, you explain it. You probably do it a lot better than I can. You'll be happy
I'm here. From what I remember, I think this is on planet Pandora, and like the whole purpose of people coming to this planet is to find this vault because it has a whole lot of money in it.
Yeah, so. Money, fame, fortune, yes. Stuff like that.
You know what you need to know.
So we all find that vault because we all about that.
You need something.
So, what is our quest at the moment?
Alright, now we have to go get a power coupling, which I believe is out the gate and to the left.
Alright.
If I remember correctly.
Hang with us, guys. I promise you're gonna get some cool boss fights. You're gonna get some crazy missions. Some 360 no-scopes from me.
Not me.
Not him, though.
Oh, shoot, missed
you. Whoa!
Missed that guy.
Not gonna lie, I wasn't exactly ready for this.
Dang. I'm getting tricked. Mate. There we go.
Alright.
Alright, there's the power coupling. Now we get to get a shield so I don't die right away, which is good. Because I die a lot.
Alright, I think I played through with the hunter until I got the shield, and I think I stopped right there. No, I met this guy called something, and then I stopped.
The guy up
at
the farm?
Yeah.
I can't remember what his name is either.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less. Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need and buy first aid kits to use on the field.
I'll pass on it. Thanks, though.
Yeah. What is it?
Nine toes. That's the first boss. Oh, man.
Is that the first boss?
Yeah.
If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes.
Alright, we just have to go kill some bandits now.
So we gotta earn their trust by getting this nine toes fellow.
Yes.
I feel like he's got nine toes.
You see, there's a funny joke that the game makes, but we'll get there.
We'll get there?
We'll get there.
Gotcha. Right,
bandits are this way, I think.
Alright.
I think.
I remember, they're over here.
Oh yeah, the camp thingy right up there.
Yeah.
Gotta get these skags first. Boom. Whoa. Get wrecked, mate. Oh. I like how we both share money. Makes it easy.
We share money?
Yeah.
Oh dang, bandits. Alright, drop it in the comments who thinks gonna be the first to die in this whole game playthrough. Who's gonna be the first to die?
Not using that trash pistol. And it's probably gonna be me, so just put me. Ball out.
Oh, two headshots. Let me get one more. Oh, three.
Level three.
Can you feel it, TJ? I'm out here murking these bandits.
Where's that coming
from? More?
Oh, over here.
All right. Oh!
That jumping headshot.
I'm out here leading my shots like I'm playing H1Z1.
This ain't H1Z1, guys. Alright, there's a weapons crate here. Yeah.
Every PC game I play, I've changed the, Oh, what we got?
SMG, and you can have both of those. I'll just get the shotgun ammo. Oh, never mind, I'm full.
Alright, let me get rid of this shotgun. Put in that.
Eventually, we'll be able to sell them to the store for money, but I don't think we've unlocked that yet. I'm gonna go turn it in.
Okay, your boy got an SMG. come at you. Eventually, we're gonna try to get some, during this playthrough, I got a feeling it's gonna be a pretty long playthrough if you guys like it.
Oh, yeah. Real long.
But, hopefully, in the time being, in the next few videos, we'll be able to pop in my point of view a couple times.
Yes, that'd be very sweet. What is it? Alright, about to turn it in. Oh, TK Baja, oh fam. Fam. TK Baja.
You getting some feels, man?
I am getting the feels. Seventh grade summer, oh man.
I like how it gets darker.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, this game's awesome.
I'll give the game this. It's got a really strange, like, picture to it, but I really like it.
Yeah, dude, the cell shading.
Yeah.
It's so sweet. Oh, we getting shot at. Oh, we got bandit down here. You want to snipe that? Snipe that boy. Oh.
Got it.
Oh, there's another one. Oh, that's not. Oh.
Potato aim.
Wow, this is garbage. This is absolutely garbage. Okay. That's
embarrassing.
Yes,
you guys didn't see that.
Alright, my boy TK with one leg.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face!
Huh. Yeah, we're gonna try not to talk during the cutscenes, guys, so if you wonder why it gets quiet.
Yes.
Lucky you. I only shoot scat. Mostly, anyways.
Alright, let's get TK's food.
I'll see you later, right?
His food?
Yeah, the skags took his food. Yeah, like, when you get a quest, like, it gives you a description and stuff, but nobody got time for that. You trying to kill stuff, huh?
Won't let me kill that. Oh, he's dead. That'd explain it.
Rip Dakota.
Did we get any food from that spot? It doesn't say we did.
Nah. Hey, not potato aim. There it is. There's one. Are we getting shot at? There's a bandit over there. What it, yeah, he ain't messing with this. There's another one. Is that the SMG?
Yeah.
That looks pretty nice.
Yeah. It gets the job done.
That was pathetic. Oh, God.
Got the food. Or some of it, at least.
Level 4. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna head turn it in.
I love how it's hard to run out of ammo, but you can find it back so fast.
I know.
I mean, it's easy to run out of ammo, but you can find it so quickly.
Yeah, dude, there's loot all over the place. And those weapon chests are awesome. Alright, we got a bandit just chilling here.
How cool is the, weapons? Like, how cool do they get?
Oh, it's awesome. There's literally, like, millions of guns in this game.
That's cool.
It's awesome. Like off-worlder. How you liking our planet anyways? Another day, another kill. Alright, another super easy quest. We're gonna go buy a grenade.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
So okay.
Now we can sell guns for money too, which is really good.
I was not lying. What am I even saying? Like, I don't know what words are coming out of my mouth. I don't understand.
Yes.
I was playing this playthrough, just trying to get my feel for it before we recorded it, and I went over to that barrier, and apparently you jump off, and it teleports you back, but, like, I got an achievement because it, like, charges you $50 to, like, send you back.
Yeah.
So that's really interesting. Like, it puts a bunch of lasers on you, says, like, you're about to be terminated, but it just charges you $50. Thought that was really funny.
That was a really hard one. Did you buy a grenade, too?
So, wait. Oh, what? This is interesting.
Yeah, the green one is, like, ammo, and then the red one is weapons and stuff. And the
gotcha.
They have, like, a deal of the day at the weapon store. It changes, like, every 15 minutes, I think. And that's how you get, like, awesome guns for really cheap without finding them.
How do you throw a grenade?
Oh,
press G. There's a big old screen telling me to do that.
Oh, I missed that. Oh, where you at, guys?
Where's our shield? Weren't we supposed to get a shield?
Did you see the blue in the bottom?
Yeah, I don't have that.
Oh, did you not go buy one?
No.
Oh, you need to buy one.
Okay, I'll go get one later. Not like I'm gonna do any dying. Psht.
Like, yeah, I'm gonna be dying. Looking for you. That was easy. Alright, so now we got the quest to go kill Nine Toes. I feel like this is a good place to start the first episode. What do you think, Dakota?
I think it's good.
Alright, so
alright. Like... you want me to do the outro or you got it?
You got it, guys.
Alright. Guys, we hope you enjoyed this first playthrough. It's kind of boring. We're just kind of getting our bearings back. TJ's anyway. I'm getting my bearings for the first time. But we hope you enjoyed it. We're going to be back very soon with the other video. Who knows? We might even record it right now. But it's going to be coming back at you very, very soon. We're going to get this up as soon as possible. If you guys like it, just hit that like button. Drop it in the comments. Let us know you want to see more, and we will definitely show you that. We're going to play some H1Z1 soon. We'll be streaming on Twitch. Our Twitch is in the bio, I hope.
It will be.
But, yeah, guys, we hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, peace out.